Third is Archer Roden. Ralph Green travels into the home straight in fourth. Then came Monster Alex, a couple of lengths back to Travis Bickle, racing towards the final furlong. Archer and as Dean Murphy now moves to the lead from Fine Art there, racing in second, then Cracker Field. In front of Travis Bickle is now on to take third. Fine Art there, and after the battle it out, Fine Art there, that's